Hi, this is the last mission of Spec Ops called Armor Piercing. We're about to show you how to do it on Veteran. It's really easy. You and a friend go to the weapons part and pick up an intervention and a Barrett. The person with the Barrett's probably going to get more kills since the Barrett hurts the Juggernauts more. Okay, sometimes there's a Juggernaut on top of these stairs, but sometimes there isn't, like there isn't this time. But usually there's a Juggernaut around this corner, so sacrifice one of your people by throwing a stun round. And since Juggernaut can't do anything, you just fuck him up. And revive your teammate. Okay, this ladder is probably the best spot to go on this game. Then you and your teammate just plant claymores around the ladders, because Juggernauts can get up. Like you'll see further on in the video. Okay, now you've got one of your teammates with a thumpaster, thumper all the way down, make a big explosion light just then. Then you've got to wait for a bit for the Juggernauts to come and get you.
Awake by noon, drunk by four, sucked up in the show bins. You're so lame, you're such a bore. I wanna kick your dick then. Plastic smile to match your style. We can tell you got a facelift. You're so vain, oh so vile. You're a number one hit.
As you can see now, the Juggernauts can go up the ladder. If he does, just shoot the fuck out of him. Thanks for watching my video and subscribe.